Hey, Janice.
Hey.
Hey, this CD is incomplete.
What do you mean incomplete?
It goes to the officer. The officer sat there and said his name, and then all of a sudden the whole hearing stops.
Oh.
Yeah.
We get defective ones every so often. Let me go check it.
All right. All right.
Checking something for you?
Yeah, she's checking.
Oh, okay. She's still working on it. Like.
Yeah, they gave me a CD that as soon as the officer went up to testify, he said his name, all of a sudden cut off, so there's nothing after that.
Oh, no. Okay. Hi, are you just turning this in? Okay. Let's see. And do you want Windows? It was just what we used to make it in. Okay. All right. Let's see. Okay, that'll be $10. Okay, I'll have to use my reader over here. Actually, I'll
just stay here,
and I'll just go ahead and
get
your card, and then,
Yeah, it's a bummer, because I have a friend of mine in California that's doing a friend's appeal, and, the notice has to be in tomorrow.
Oh, no. If you need to sign a clearance for the child holder's name, gun, address, and phone number.
So you need to, you need the information?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thank you.
Cheers to you guys. The middle folder. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, not at all. I'll go ahead and make a copy of this.
He's a big, I was going to ask that.
Mm-hmm.